I'd rather be the girl in your arms than the girl in your dreams.